What is up, guys, and welcome back to Outlast. Oof. Today we're going to be doing a whistleblower. Hold on one moment. Alright. Whistleblower. Normal, hard, nightmare, insane. I'm pretty sure I'll go with normal. I don't have a save slot. What? We only have 5 save slots. Okay. That one then. Any like screaming or anything in the background, and I ignore it. This is coming from the game. What? Who this dude? Who are you? Hold on, I need to turn. My vibration off. Here we go.
But open your eyes. What's the matter? Somebody hit you? Here.
What?
Let me help.
You help?
Andrew? You getting these alerts?
What?
Kind of busy here.
It sounds like trouble. At the engine? They said Hope made a lateral ascension.
What do you hope?
What?
They're not happy about it?
What's going on?
Shit. Come on.
What? 2 hours earlier. It's quite a lot of tools. I'm typing, ooh. Where am I? Who's this dude?
Mark? They've paged for you 3 times already. There's something urgent in the engine.
engine. I'm eating food over here. That's what I'm doing. Like a scientist in here. I'm worried about the
money is bad. The doctor was predicting assembly by 150.
You're Wayland Park, aren't you? Why weren't you answering the
page? Yes.
I'll tell them you.
I don't know. Okay. Can I go past? No. Okay. This is from like the other. Oof. Let's go.
Waiting on you.
Hey, jeez.
We're cutting it close.
What?
The patient's incoming and arterial spin still dark. We need you at the front terminal.
What do I need to do?
Dr. Luskin out of his cell.
Oh.
Finally. Where have you been? Functional imaging interfaces and talking to the ASL. We got a patient 30 seconds out and we're blind inside his head.
Call into the chamber.
Oof.
No. I don't need another.
What am I doing? I'm like typing something. Can't see. Some kind of code. Yep. An error in something.
Are we happy, Mr. Park?
Steve? FMRI is still dark.
You're doubting our friend, Mr. Wayland Park? Which I consider more than unkind to his programming skill and considerable dedication to the Murkoff Corporation. Fuck me, they're bringing him in.
Oof. What are they doing to that guy? And why is he important? Is that like the dude that I was playing as? One time or?
I know you can stop this. You have to help me. You have.
Hey, calm yourself. This is a high security.
It's all right, Agent. Mr. Park was just surprised. I'm sure he's still calm and eager to finish his work. Take your seat. Quickly, Mr. Park.
Oof.
Head will need to roll if the fusion monitoring is not active when we put him in the engine. 5 seconds. Hold. Three.
I'm apparently some, like, really important person.
Positioning imaging, please.
You're finished, Mr. Wayland Park. You can leave. Don't expect anything but honesty in my review of your performance.
All right.
You need to exit the room, sir.
You need to exit the room, sir. Lego.
Somebody's been telling stories outside of class.
On the floor! Down! Hands where I can see him!
Whoa.
Mr. Wayne. Consulting contract 8208. Software engineer with a level 3 security clearance. Graduated cum laude from Berkeley, but still somehow not smart enough to realize that the last thing a fly ought to do in a spider's web is wiggle. Somehow dumb enough to think that a borrowed laptop, onion router, and firewall patch would be enough to fool the world's leading supplier of biometric security. Stupid,
Rip.
Mr. Park. More than stupid, in fact, that was crazy. I'm afraid we're going to have you committed. Mr. Park, will you willingly submit to forced confinement? Did you hear that, Agent?
He said yes, Mr. Blair.
Great. Oh, and did I just hear Mr. Wayland Park volunteer for the morphogenic engine program?
Well, that's what I heard, Mr. Blair.
What?
That is brave indeed, Wayland. The Murkoff Corporation and the Onward March of Science both appreciate your bravery and sacrifice. Maybe you could administer Mr. Park here a light anesthetic.
Gladly.
Wow. That's not very nice. This will be quite an introduction. Quite so. What's happening? Same spot as the beginning. Whoa. Yeah, shh. Shh, be quiet. See what you did? You weren't quiet. See what you did? You see what you just did? Do you see what you just did? Bruh. Oof. Wedding. There's someone named Lisa, apparently. Yeah, he messed up real bad. Okay, where am I supposed to get out? Can you get me out of here? Okay. Hi, dude. What are you doing? Am I supposed to follow you? Hello? Is there anything I can pick up over here? Maybe there's a battery on his chair? Are you just gonna stand there? I'll just walk away. Alright, oh my goodness, a battery. Yes, I know how to work my camcorder. Anything? No. No. What about over here? Is there another battery in there? No, I'm just blind. Huh? What?
Come in.
What did I do? What did I do? What are they doing to that guy in there? I don't know what I did. Goal.
Come to join our
what?
Session.
There. Yeah.
Take the blade. Get around in our friend here.
Get you could have just handed it to me.
It's always helpful to express yourself. You keep it bottled up too long and you might do something you regret. No. You're one of those. Too good for the likes of us. Think you're different? Something special. There
Whoa.
Are no observers here. Now, get the fuck out of here before I change my mind.
Can you let me out? What if I want to stay? Can I go anywhere? No. I can't just hop up here. What are you doing? Just standing there. Alright, guess I'm gonna go this way.
Whoa!
Whoa!
Come back here!
What's your problem? What did I do to you? I can't even close the door or anything. I can't see. Haha. Can I? Okay. Cool.
Bad idea. We get out of here through reception and then Merc Tactical clean it up.
If they get here in time, we need help now. If we get them on the radio, the National Guard could be here with it.
We don't even know the radio works.
It's shortwave. If the prison's got electricity, they've got signal, and the lights are on.
Murkoff has it under control.
Yeah, I noticed. We need to get to that radio.
Outside help doesn't come without outside attention. You want responsibility?
Oof.
Every legally shaky thing you did on the Murkoff company payroll? I know I don't.
It's too late to worry about that. It's just because it's dumb.
You're scared. You're not thinking straight. Let me make something clear.
What? You wanna come too? No? Okay. I offered him. Hey.
I'm a doctor. I need you to hold your mic.
You're not
serious.
Doctor.
I was.
Stop! Doctor!
Rip. That's not nice. Boy, another one's coming. Oh, really? Lego down here. Pick up battery, ew. The heck? To do with that. Huh? wet. You wet me. Well, L camera is gonna be L dead in a second. No, don't change the battery.
Can you climb up?
I'm coming, Cooper.
Oof. Handcuffs.
Hold on.
I don't know if I wanna. Hold on. I don't have a key. Ah. I'm a smarty. Oof. Wow. Why'd you go over there? Stupid. Idiot. Thanks for slamming the door, you idiot. I need to find a key for a handcuffs. I don't care if I die looking for them. Forgot to close the door behind you. Idiot. Do not open this locker. Not this one. Don't open this one. I'm not in this one. Like I said, I'm not in this one. Are you gone yet? Is it safe? Can I come out yet? Game, can I come out yet? I'm gonna just go out. I don't care. You checked that one before. You seriously think someone's gonna be in there this time? Just check that locker. You seriously think someone's gonna be in there again? Dude, just walk away already. Slowpoke, go. Oh my god. Alright, where is this? Oh, I have no batteries. Come on. Was there anywhere to hide? No? Dude. You can't find me. 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 Idiot. I go, no, no. Ha ha. You can't find me, you can't find me, you can't find me. Where even are the keys? Do you guys have any idea where the keys are? Hi. They're not cool. It's a door, he broke the door down, really? Golf rules the same. Idiot. Where would they even be? I checked like everywhere.
I made it. I think it's safe. Can you climb up?
Is he gonna come from the room? Idiot. Oh, now he's... Close the door, idiot. Hey, idiot. Now go under the bed, idiot. I gotta wait. I gotta wait. I gotta wait. Wait, 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 wait. I gotta wait. I gotta wait. I gotta wait. Wait, 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 wait. Oh, you can't smell anything, you don't have a nose.
How will I feed?
You don't have a nose, you can't smell. Haha. Haha. You don't have a nose, ha ha. Ha 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 ha. I actually have no clue where he is. Which that kind of scares me. Like, actually? Where is it? Ooh, says the one that can't find the key. Where even is the key? I can't find the key. Open the door. have a key. I need to find a key. I don't know where it is. I don't know where any keys are. I've checked everywhere. Literally, what is my quest? Anything? Documents? No, it's not. Nothing new. Oh, come on. The problem with these monster dudes, they take forever. Take stuff. Come on. Oh my god. By any chance is the key over here? Where is this key? Anywhere in the vicinity of this area, no? Anywhere? No. Come on, get out of my face. I'm in our bed for like 3 hours again. Check a different room. I don't, like, see any other rooms. I've checked those two rooms and I can't find any other rooms, so this is like a vent or something I have to jump through. I wouldn't Oh, come on, I don't care that you can smell me. Shut up. Of course you can't open that. There's nowhere to go. Literally the only place is down there. I can't. I almost stretched this episode too long. I don't know if I'll be able to find it. Y'all got any ideas at all? Because literally, check those two rooms. It was like the only two rooms. Check a different room, but I can't find any other rooms. Oh my god. Haha, I pushed you through the wall. With an itch? What's your secret?
I have an itch.
You have an itch? Okay. Bro, grab the battery. Is that dude? Hold on. Are you seriously following me? Dude, I don't care that you have an itch. Oh my god, I don't care about your secret. You're still following me, really? Dude, I don't care that you need to tell me a secret. Go away. What? I don't care. I look so silky. Bro, go away. I don't care that you have an itch. God, I don't care. No. You can open doors. My God. I bet you can't climb. You know what? I'll end this one off here. Hope you guys have enjoyed, and I'll see you. I need a save too. Is that worth saving to? Cool. Alright. But guys, have enjoyed.